finally figured out how to get this turning table working so that I can make my diamond drill, my mining drill. You have to make what's called an electric kinetic generator. On the forum it actually says that it produces, it needs power, this turning table needs power in KU rather than EU. So what I did was I made a few motors, because it says add motors to increase the KU output, and then you put the motors into this kinetic generator, which you have to build. And then I built the electric one because I've got mucho power. Okay, your power, you connect it to your power, and then the front, it's got a turbine that turns the turning table. Now what you do is you stick your turning blank in there, and then your lathing tool, and when you click one of these, it actually grinds it down. So you need to know the formula for the drill. And let me go back here to the forum, and it's 4-5-3-5-2-5-2-5-2-5, according to what they say on the forum here. So I'm assuming that that means that when I pull this off of here, it's done. Oh, that made it for handle. So what I need is the drill. As you can see, it says iron turning blank handle. Now I need... Oh, and it gives you a pile of iron dust. Now I need to turn... I need to create another one of these turning blanks and find out the recipe for the drill. Oh, okay. 5-5-4-5-3-5-2-5-1-5. So basically, it's the opposite of what I just did. In other words, I made this 4-5-3-5-2-5 all the way across. That's a handle. I see. So what I need to do is make a turning blank, and then make it 5-5-4-5-3-5-2-5-1-5, so it goes all the way down to a point. Yeah, it makes sense. Actually makes sense. But that is how you get it to work. So, let's make another turning blank. I might as well do it now. Let's see. Turning blank. Okay. Oh, and you can make a wooden one too, huh? So you can do wooden things. As a matter of fact, one of the people on the forum said that they used it to make a stick. That's all it basically does, is make a stick when you grind it down to 1-1. Okay, so I need an iron ingot, an iron item casing. So I need two iron ingots and an item casing. So let me see if I have it. Yeah, I got some plates at least. So let me throw these in here. It was one, right? Yeah, I want to make two, just so I have a backup. Actually, this will make two. Okay. Oh no, I need two, so I need to make one more set. So, boom, boom, and in the middle. Isn't that what it said? Oh, no, it's the other way around. I had it backwards. Oh, well. So we can do this. Now I can make two. And they don't stack. So they do not stack. Okay. So, let's see here. Boy, there's not much information about this. This is pretty brand new. But I like it. I actually think it's pretty cool. So it looks like your lathing tool will eventually wear down. You're going to have to build another one of those. That's my one that I made for my handle. Let's see if I can make one for the drill now. So it's 5-5, and then 4-5, 3-5, 2-5. Every time you click this, it's grinding it down. So you can't go back either, because it is grinding it down. I've got my sound turned down, but I bet you it's making a whirring noise as we speak. 5-5-4-5-3-5-2-5-1-5, boom, drill. And you can see that it's labeled drill. That's awesome. Alright, now, my last mining excursion, I just went down and mined for a long time, and I actually came up with 22 total diamonds. Beautiful! So, Let's see. How do drill diamond drill? So I need that turning blank to be put in there, and then I just need to surround that with the diamonds. Got it. So diamond, diamond, diamond. Got plenty to spare. That's my blank. Here's my drill. And then I put my mining drill in there. Yes! Diamond mining drill. Awesome. So that is how you use this turning table. We'll be right back.